Thank you, Chief. You know, before we started, I just wanted to make a point that came to me today. Obviously, Haiti is a catastrophe beyond measure. But the first catastrophe in the last 200 years where black people have been involved that has gotten global attention for a sustained period of time. So from that perspective, that's a good thing. But isn't it a shame to ever have such a catastrophe to make for a good thing? So today we'll be joined by Lynn Wood, who's part of the regular Equanimity band, and Nasambu, who I just met today. I heard her voice as our regular vocalist, Moyang, took ill this morning and said, well, we'll make it work. And then I heard her voice in French by Nasambu, and I said, if I don't have her join us, I might have to go home. So we've got a couple of pieces to share with you, and hopefully it will inspire you for the cause of the day. Haiti. The Haiti rebuild. There's hope. Hope for us. Hope for us all. Hope and belief that Haiti will be back. In the sounds of silence at 4:43 on January 12th, the earth moaned, then roared as screams of over 200,000 were silenced, and the global mourning began. Haiti. It's a call to embrace each other and embrace the displaced, the millions directly affected, the children, the elders, the mothers, the sisters, the brothers, the fathers, the alive ones. Survivors, the living, to honor those in spirit land, to support the healing, to reach into our souls, to answer the roar of Mother Earth, to ask our collective spirits, what can we do? What can we do? Because the do is in the knowledge. The do is in the support. The do is with our hearts. It's with our hearts and souls and creative forces to send a spark of light and hope to the survivors. A spark, a light, a beacon of radiance. Today, Silicon Valley Artists for Haiti share the gifts of our individual and collective creativity. We reflect and project our prosperous abundance of artistic talent to inspire and remind us all of our ability to share and our ability to care. We can do that with direct support to answer the roar of Mother Earth on January 12th. Thank you for coming. Last piece is the promise of hope. Thank you.